Welcome back, sports fans. Jim Johnson and Bob Bifford here with all the Blood Bowl news and events. Already, we've had a major development with Reichland Reavers captain Griff Oberwald. He's not played a game this season as he's bravely in hiding from some ogre gangsters. We're still trying to track him down or talk to anyone in the Reavers staff. At the moment, they seem to be as scarce as an honest referee.
That's right, Jim. Even as we speak, Cabal Vision seers are scrying the old world. You could be anywhere. Please check under your sofas at home. It's amazing what gets lost between the cushions.
Yes, okay. Well, back to tonight's match. The Reichland Reavers versus the Grudge Bearers. Any words of advice, Bob?
It's dwarves, Jim. Slow, steady, and brutal. Watch out for the beards. They do occasionally trip over them. It's hilarious. Good day, sports fans. Some respect for those idiots. They share my love of violence over ball play. Oh, don't underestimate the dwarves when they do actually get the ball. Once they have it, it's nigh on impossible to get it back.
Look over there, Bob. What's that ref? He seems to be in deep conversation with that green, shifty assistant coach on the Reavers staff.
Well, looks like your standard bribe to me, Jim. Although the Referees Guild has strict guidelines on bribery, and that transaction looks to be happening outside the regulation distance from a dank and forbidding corner. There's something iffy going on here.
Is a laugh at your expense. Scoops up the ball with ease.
He's making the fouls. My ref's as bent as a Talian moneylender. I love it. Come on, guys. Together.
Going to be decisive.
One more step in.
Ha!
This player, the attacker, smells weakness.
This player likes to be well assisted in a fight.
The attacker has an assist. Well done, we help the ball carrier. With fists flailing, he's following up, hoping to get the knockdown next time. Rah! He's on him now, like a halfling on a hot dinner. Marvelous! Let's start as we mean to go on. That's a solid formation. I want to see the opposing team have a go at the ball now.
This is going to be decisive. Night. Don't let the bed bugs bite.
Really, don't let them.
They're massive and can take your hand right off. Signs are starting to look a little uneven.
It's great, Jim. I smell obliteration. This is gonna get bloody. That player's shuffling off the field, possibly off his mortal coil.
This player likes to be well assisted in a fight.
Ah! Come on, guys, together! They're gathering around that lone player, like halflings round a sandwich.
Look! Twinkle Toes there! That player was about to get punched above and below.
Ah, good old block to start the match.
You know, it's very hard to make a dwarf retreat. It's one of their greatest strengths. He's going to sleep, and maybe...
Once I've got superior numbers, always good for a laugh.
That player is away with the fairies. You'd better watch out. They're murderous little beasts. That player is looking rather smug for remaining upright. Pride comes before a fall.
The attacker has an assist. That's it. Force him back and then pow!
Whoops! Down they go! With that touchdown under their belt, we can finally get this match stopped. They simply have a better dock, or they hit harder. The dwarves have the ball. If they manage to construct their cage, they will be nearly unstoppable.
Mm-hmm.
attacking player just slip over?
In the morning.
Getting born.
Loosen the cage and let the pretty little dove, I mean the ball carrier, go.
If the player is pushed here, it will finish in the public. In general, fans are much more dangerous than players.
That's it. Get my bad man, but I gotta break in here. Knockout! That was quite the sprint. They dodged several potential tripping hazards to get that touchdown. Here's the touchdown, which could protect them from a comeback. This might be the end.
The docs are doing their job. And it didn't come off. Let's look at that player. Yes, the unmistakable sign from the player's eyes rolling up into his head. He'll be out for some time.
That player is so close to a world of hurt.
Were they asleep then?
I certainly was, Jim.
Kiss.
Look off. Intimidation is the key. It was one of my strengths when I was still playing.
And a few of the knocked out players return to the action.
Not up to much today, poor thing.
The dwarf player has just picked up the ball.
That's not their style. They must be up to something.
We saw that ref being grabbed by the Reaver's assistant coach. Shouldn't he be tackling the dwarves?
Either the ref is confused, or the assistant coach bribed him to attack his own players. That makes as much sense as putting me on Cabal Vision. He won't leave him alone anytime soon. One more step and... the fans are running around so long. Just one more step.
That's going to cost. Now it's the other team's turn.
Is the assist going to be enough to come out on top?
Oh, that's a good time. Now, can they capitalize on this? If I had a gold crown for every player I've seen lying on the field during my career, well, I could start my own team. You only need 1 million gold, right?
Ugh, makes the blood boil.
Hey!
Unity is strength. I can't see a sign saying slip to the surface of the edge of the pitch. If the player remains very quiet, he may not be noticed.
They're gathering around that lone player, like halflings round a sapling.
Is the assist gonna be enough to come out on top?
Better dodging out of the way rather than blocking, Bob.
No, Jill. Strike first, run later. That's always been my plan.
The ball is in the end zone, and according to the Knuckles' sacred text, we have a touchdown!
Goal! We're at the halfway point of the game. If the losers are gonna make a move, they need to do it now.
Looks like that apothecary's magic sponge was on full charge. A few of the KOs have been revived and are ready to play again. The ball has been lost. Oh, dear. Someone's getting fired in the morning.
That player is so close to a world of hurt.
Well, that's a comparison for everyone.
Come on, guys, together! The fans are ravenous, and so am I. Just one more step! One more step and...
Ladies and gentlemen, I can't believe it! The dwarf player has gotten hold of the ball. I repeat, the dwarf player has gotten hold of the ball! Subject of the Reaver's backroom staff, we've got a twerp from an anonymous source saying that there's only a few of them left. Apparently, there's been a massive cull.
You mean they all got fired?
No, I mean a massive cull. A big burning pile was seen on the Reaver's training ground yesterday. Soon, there'll only be the head coach and that goblin assistant left. The cheerleaders have all been fired. They got fat and ugly overnight, cursed by the gods of chaos, I'm sorry.
I spotted them leaving this morning, Jim. I know a potion of ugliness when I see it. If I didn't know better, I'd say someone was trying to sabotage the Reaver's chances this season.
Well, all of this business is certainly not helping the new head coach. Talking about you, look who's in the crowd.
It's them Kabassis. They're scouring the dugout looking for Griff.
Well, he's not there, Bob. He's keeping a low profile. They should know that by now.
Every Bloodborne fan knows that ogres have got thick skulls, Jim. Takes a while for exposition to sink in. I should know. I'm struggling to keep up with the plot right now. Safety in numbers.
You know, once they solve this problem of players being eaten. We may see that player later, if they wait. It's a strike made with technique and precision. It's not always about sheer muscle or sound. That player was about to get punched above and below the belt at the same time.
This player, the attacker, smells weakness.
Unity is strength.
with fists flailing. He's following up, hoping to get the knockdown next time. That's disappointing. We're both still standing.
Can the player force possession away from the ball holder?
It's like peeling an onion. Remove the layers before you get to the good stuff. One less obstacle for the ball carrier. Textbook stuff. That player is so close to a world of hurt. Absolutely have to stop him, or whatever.
Look at him sitting down on this. They'll be trouble with the unions if this carries on. Must like worms or something.
Yeah, let's finish on an upbeat and violent note.
The carrier himself blocks? Holy
Just because the final whistle's about to blow, doesn't mean we can't finish on a few. Hey, what's that? Ah, that's how every match should end.
An incredible match. I thought my heart would almost beat on more than one occasion. It's another win for the Reichland Reavers, Bob. If you look on their Facetone page, you can see they haven't been this popular since Jakob von Altdorf threw that match-winning pass, which also killed an inattentive troll in the same lob. Oh, how joyful. And that was nearly 2 decades ago.
Oh, yeah. Good times, Jim. It's strange. Parsedown X3, that's the Reavers' enigmatic sponsor for those viewers that haven't been paying attention. Yeah, you. They are demanding the head coach be fired and replaced with the only remaining assistant coach, the shifty geezer you identified as an ex-Parsedown employee, Jim.
Strange behavior for a sponsor, Bob. You'd think they'd be happy with Reichland's success.
Yeah, with Thad and the older gangsters taking their anger out on the team in Griff's absence, I'd say that was a comprehensive summary of the plot so far.
This new coach seems to have been listening to what we say, hey, Bob? The team have got some extra training under their belts.
And the coach gets some re-rolls. Well, we do talk sense occasionally, Jim. Well, I do at least. Wait, what did I say? The best way to impress your shareholders? A large and full stadium.